Worn Out and Faded Notes by Hieronymus on the Witcher Elgar. Elgar hid improvements for the School of the Wolf gear in various corners of the world, so that witchers could make use of them on the path. Some he hid in elven ruins and a sunken ship in the south of Velen. Others he put in a hideout far to the south of Oxenfurt.